Hey, how's it going? Back with another reaction video, and a big shout out to Chris Webby once again for checking out the second reaction video I've done of his, and a big hey to his mom as well for subscribing to my channel. Awesome, absolutely awesome. Checked out her channel and I was watching the videos of Chris with his dad way back up on stage. Absolutely awesome. His dad's playing the guitar and he's rapping. It's like, wow. You can see that there's a strong musical influence there in the family and they fully support what he does. So even more power to him. This track is Politically Incorrect featuring Nemz. I'm going to check this out. See what's going on. Let's get into it.
Fuck your life.
Yo, let's go. Bing bang dingy. Fucking motherfucking life, stupid. Rah. Big gorilla. Nemz. Chris Webby, 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 Webby. Live from the bottom of Brooklyn. Coney Island. All the way up to Connecticut. You know the vibes. Matter plateau that you can never get, stupid. I don't give a fuck who the president is. I'ma fuck bitches and get money. Get money. Dummy, give a fuck who the governor is. I'ma fuck bitches and get money. Dummy, give a fuck who the senator is. I'ma fuck bitches and get money. Dummy,
every day.
Fuck all of your political views, cause it still fuck your life. Don't get it confused.
Let's go.
Give a fuck about none of that shit. Bang. Fuck your life, put a gun in your lips. You old pussy ass son of a bitch. I kidnapped your dog, then I punted that shit. Your mother still listens to Nickelback. Acne all down your spine, I call you Pickleback. That's disgusting, what type of shit is that? Baby, you can suck my dick and then lick the sack. All that twerking gave you a twat rash. You smoke brown dirt weed, that is not hash. I might have fathered your style, but I'm not dad. Fuck five bitches in 7 days, that's not bad. I guess that makes me a motherfucking thot. And you asking mad questions like a motherfucking cop. You gon' fuck around and get motherfucking shot. What's in my motherfucking pockets? A motherfucking not on cause. Fuck who the president is. I'ma
fuck bitches
and get money.
Get money.
Dummy, give a fuck who the governor is. I'ma fuck bitches and get money. Dummy, give a fuck who the senator is. I'ma fuck bitches and get money. Dummy,
every day.
Fuck all of your political views, cause it's still fuck your life. Don't get it confused.
Give a fuck about none of that shit.
Bang.
Still I got your wifey sucking my dick. Pull it out and then I bust on the tits. Send her home and you welcome in a slut with a kiss.
Disgusting.
Me and them's on a run that just doesn't end. The money up, we can double spend. I got a bigger set of balls than Nicki Minaj's cousin's friend. Just a side effect of my allergy to the government. Push your facts on me, you getting throttled, little bitch. You won't even see me swabbing my nostrils. Rather stick to pharmaceuticals and shots on a bottle. Psychedelics and cocaine, a drip lodge in my tonsils. Viagra powder on the counter and I snorted it with more than just a little bit of Klonopin. Been all up in it with the fucking mother and busted up in her all in minutes. Then I forced the bitch over to the local abortion clinic. Gun in hand like a Genovese button man. Motherfucking son of Sam, ducking undercover vans. 100 grand a month and change on rap. And I'll stay rich even when they raise my tax. Still paid as the gross and the net grew. Bars still make heads flip like playing guess who. Just a real one out of only a select few. Fuck your life, fuck your death too. Nemz, tell 'em.
I don't give a fuck who the president is. I'ma
fuck bitches
and get money.
Get money.
Dummy, give a fuck who the governor is. I'ma fuck bitches and get money. Dummy, give a fuck who the senator is. I'ma fuck bitches and get money. Dummy,
every day.
Fuck all of your political views, cause it's still fuck,
fuck
your
life.
Don't get it confused.
Yeah, man. Another awesome track by Webby featuring Nemz. Never heard the guy before, but definitely be checking more of his stuff out. That's awesome. Congratulations on 500k as well, Webby. Good work, man. Definitely well deserved, because you are. That's awesome. Keep doing what you're doing, man. Big ups and big props to your family for supporting you. And if people haven't seen the videos of you with your dad on stage, go and check out Chris Webby with his dad. I'm sure if you put it in the search, I'll put the video actually below in the description. Peace out. It's been elusive. See you on the next one. Bye.